Welcome to our FLOWgate tutorial series. In these videos, you will learn to use our Flow software. The FLOWgate software provides user-friendly access to the flow meter's measurement data, configuration, and diagnostics. With its action-based design, the software is easy to use and supports all everyday user activities. FLOWgate gives you a clear overview of all your registered devices and a direct indication of the status of your devices. It also supports user-defined device groups and intelligent search of all flow meters. Our software is compatible with FLOWSIC products for the oil and gas industry. We provide seamless migration from MEPAFLOW CBM to FLOWgate for users of the FLOWSIC 600 and FLOWSIC 600 DRU. When you open a device, you will see the overview page. This page provides access to the device information bar with system status info and live meter values, as well as the application settings, navigation menu, data recorder, and trend chart. Let's take a closer look at the device information bar at the top of the page. The device information bar gives you information about connection status, meter information, process values, and the current meter status. The connection status symbol shows whether the computer is connected to a compatible SIC device. The first icon indicates whether you are connected to the device, not connected, or your connection is broken. To reconnect, click the connection status symbol. By clicking the user icon, you can switch user levels without disconnecting the device. The meter information symbols display important meter information and allow quick access to frequently used functions. The first icon shows whether the device is in configuration mode. When this symbol is active, the configuration mode is active. The parameter locking switch indicates whether the switch is enabled. The voltage supply icon shows the status of the device's voltage supply. When you click the report icon, FLOWgate creates a maintenance report. You can also start a diagnostic session directly from this page by clicking the red cross icon next to the report icon. If you want to view the license, click on the license icon to open the license manager. The meter status icon, located on the right, uses different colors to indicate the meter status. You can click on the symbol for more information about the meter status. If the icon is green, your device is in operation mode with no errors. This means the meter is working properly. If the icon is yellow, the device is in maintenance mode. This means the system has issued alerts, but the measurement results are still valid. If the meter status icon is red, a failure has occurred. This means there were errors, and the measuring results are no longer valid. If your device is offline, the meter status icon will be gray. When your device is offline, parameter edits can only be saved to the database. To expand the navigation menu, move the mouse to the right-hand border of the application window. The navigation menu will expand automatically. To display the navigation menu permanently, open the application settings. Under the Miscellaneous tab, slide the toggle switch to Main Menu Always Completely Visible. You can also use shortcuts to navigate within our software. Please refer to the manual to learn which shortcuts are available for which functions. If you would like to learn more about other FLOWgate software, please take a look at our FLOWgate tutorial series,